good workout
this
there.
This is an official
but don't let it go to your head.
Commissioned by the Free Star government. It has come to our attention that the mercenary known as the Vulture has become a major national security threat. Recent reports indicate the target is operating on the planet Sumati with a group of veteran mercenaries. The last Free Star law enforcement agent to pursue the target has gone silent. Their most recent coordinates will be provided.
Unfortunately, that's not an option. This is about more than just me. The Council of Governors is venal, to say the least. My men and I intend to liberate the Free Star people from a government they don't even realize is despotic. I appreciate the offer, though. I understand, for you, this is simply business. Regardless, there's only one way this ends, so let's not waste any more time. Happy hunting, Tracker.
Nowhere to hide now. There you go. someone there?
Thank you.
starting to grow on me. Why am I here? The Hyos just wanted to conduct a quick psych evaluation, that's all. Am I not cleared for combat? No, you're still good to be deployed. Have I been insubordinate? No, we just wanted to. Great, thanks for the time, Doc. I'll see you later. This is about the siren attack you reported. What are you on about? It's no secret the UC's use of xenowarfare has had demoralizing results. But your field reports are particularly disturbing. You claim you witnessed a war crime behind enemy lines. A xeno attack on a civilian settlement. You wrote here in your first report, a group of UC Red Devils unleashed their abominations on a town suspected of harboring Free Star Scouts. Yes, and what? I know what I saw. Are you questioning the integrity of my reports? I'm simply trying to get your perspective. You've been drinking heavily since we pulled out of Nera. Some say you hold resentments towards the decision. That you believe the Council of Governors allowed these supposed war crimes to go unpunished. Resentments. I watched animals tear men apart. Civilian bodies dragged around like goddamn chew toys. When we finally had the UC on the run, I was ready to personally hang every Red Devil I found. And then for some reason, we decided to pull out. Yeah, I hold resentments. Someone has to. God knows the victims can't. They're all dead. The Council is trying its best to. The Council is saving face and protecting their friends.
Manus. I brought in another couple bounties. Hope you keep it up.
Agent Koyos, at your service. What is your query? If I don't know it, no one here does. Evaluating database for Cephas Hughes. Please wait. Match found. First instance, Free Star Citizen Registry. Current status, missing after Colony War. Evaluating most recent relevant data. Biometric scan match detected outside of Free Star jurisdiction on Paradiso. Room number 303. Is there anything else I can assist you with? Goodbye.
Hope you're staying safe out there.
Enjoy your stay, knowing you're in our capable hands.
I'm here to help if you need it.
We've got some of the best private security in the settled system.
You're done.
Can't take it!
Now you're gonna get it!
Thank you.
You're pretty good, Tracker. Never thought I'd be bested by a bounty hunter. Maybe God is making an example of my hubris. If I were you, I'd take note of that. I admire your sense of justice, Tracker. I can respect a bounty hunter with principles. But my men and I aren't just a group of mercenary thugs. We've served the citizens of the Freestar Collective for years. You think what I'm doing here is any different? The Council of Governors is a nest of vipers. They need to be put down. Yeah, you really don't pull your punches. I'm still listening. Speak your piece, Tracker. You're a tough one. I'll give you that. Haven't met many who fight quite like you. You have my attention, Tracker. I'm still hearing you out. All right, Tracker, you got me. Just promise you'll keep me out of Freestar custody. They'll want me cold the second I'm convicted.